NHRA. My name is Krista Baldwin, and I am taking you through a weekend at the Lucas Oil Nationals with the Lucas Oil Cheetah Machine. We just completed our third qualifying session, and man, we went 388, 313, and let me tell you, it was pulling, and we have so much more left in the tank. But you know what? We're going to save some money, we're going to skip Q4, and we're going to go right into Sunday.
I know it. Top Fuel qualifying underway here at the Lucas Oil Nationals. .388, 313 miles an hour, and that'll put a little pep in the step of the concierge and, well, the rest of the guys down there. Nice job for Krista Baldwin, 3.884, 313 miles an hour.
It's been about a minute or two since Krista Baldwin climbed from the cockpit, and she just told me that her adrenaline is still pumping. Is it safe to say you're happy with that run?
Oh my God, I was waiting for that run all day yesterday, and just to do it here right now, an 88 just to take off my career best. But man, I gotta give it up to my team back there. We hustled really hard for the last month since Norwalk, and it's just it's coming now. It's here, and I'm so excited for race day tomorrow. It'll be at the Lucas Oil Nationals, my Lucas Oil Dragster, McLeod Clutches. But man, this is so cool! I love going 300 miles an hour. We're going to the zoo. And what happens in the zoo? All crazy things happen in the zoo. We're gonna go for a pirate ship ride. Good morning, everyone. It is race day here at the Lucas Oil Nationals in Brainerd. In just a few short hours, I'm gonna pilot this race car, that one right there, down the drag strip against Justin Ashley. And you know what? I really wanna just make a few more runs in my car this weekend, just maybe for fun. So let's see if we can get that done.
Oh gosh, don't zoom in on my face. I should have put moisturizer on this morning.
We're gonna go head to head.
We are. We're gonna have fun. Honestly, I think we deserve to have fun.
I know. I feel like we always have fun together.
You know, I want to tell the people something very interesting. I saw you put the cheetah on your car, cheetah prints. I was actually gonna do that first, and I backed out.
She
actually took
sure.
the idea from me.
Oh,
just
sure.
Let's let everybody know now.
Okay. I'm glad we cleared the air up on that.
Clear the air, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Year number 14 qualifier, she needs to come out of her shell just a little bit. It's Krista Baldwin. Year number 13 qualifier, please welcome Mike Salinas.
Well, I think I accidentally forgot to film some of the things, but I'm sure NHRA can dub in right here on what happens on first round.
Krista has been working so hard. She has upgraded many parts and pieces in this race car. And of course, this is the machine her grandfather, Chris Karamasinas, competed in. Ashley's off the blocks first, but Krista's hanging in there at the top end, 372.0. 331 miles an hour for Justin Ashley, but Krista Baldwin making a career best run by a lot.
Man, that was so cool, running my career best, 381 at 313. Absolutely stoked for me and my team. Absolutely blessed to be in this life and be able to do what I have dreamed of since I was a little kid. But until then, next week I'll be at the World Series of Cordova hanging out with all the fans out there. And then it's the U.S. Nationals, the big go, the biggest drag race of the year. It's going to be a really fun time because this is just the tip of the iceberg of how the performance is going to be. 381, and we still got a ton left in the tank. I got to give it up to all of my crew, Jake, Anthony, Dennis, Chris, and of course my consigliere, Scott Graham, for coming out with me this weekend. It's a lot of fun hanging out with your friends and family. And obviously Grandpa was only a phone call away, and it's always fun when he gets the call and he tells me how proud he is of me. So, but until then, you guys, thank you for following along. Thank you for letting me share my story. I seriously can't wait to hit the gas again. It's gonna be so much fun.